Hi, troops. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I just got a lot going on, so I'll be with you shortly. But I am not forgetting about you. FYI, Soul's contract is up on Patreon, okay? I will get to the push soon. I just wanted to, it's June 20th, so right before the eclipse hits with summer solstice, okay? So basically, I want the next 48 hours. So that's what I'll call this video, the next 48. Ooh, that's catchy. That's catchy. So let's see what's going on in the next 48. You had the sun and the four of pence. So let's find out. Love me, say that you love me, need me, say that you need me. I don't know what song that is. I actually was just singing that to my daughter before she left, so I don't know if that song's meant for her or the collective, to be honest with you, but you have a decision in the next 48. Next 48 hours. You have intervention with the Page of Cups and the Seven of Wands, bravery. So, whatever this decision is, it requires bravery, clearly. FYI, for my men that are on my channel, our channel, this deck is depicted as all women, so you just have to place where you're at. Same thing with same sex. It doesn't. Someone's always alpha. Someone's always omega. You got to figure out who's who. Okay. But this is in Venus. My tongue doesn't want to spit it out, and I'm saying it in my head. Inventiveness. Okay. Anywho, it was a tongue twister for me. I don't know why. But I felt like it was intervention. So I don't know. This obviously has to do with feelings in the Ten of Wands. So there's something heavy going on in the next 48 hours with you guys. But I wouldn't, here's the thing. I want to say I wouldn't really worry about it per se, right? Because that weight that you feel can be lifted, to me, it's like speaking your mind, you know, instead of blockages, why not be brave? Because I just feel like there's a need for patience, but I feel like it's patience on you for what you've been through or what you're going through or whoever this is regarding. And the Two of Wands, you know, is the King of Pentacles, so there's somebody here that's loyal or you're questioning their loyalty. Okay, so this decision, either the masculine is making it or you're making it, you know, Two of Wands did come out first. Again, there's all women depicted on these images, so I just feel like there needs to be flexibility here, compromise. I just feel like there's stuff. So you must know what this is regarding. Tell me about the Seven of Wands. So either you're about to make a decision, be brave enough to talk about your feelings. Page of Cups is all about feelings. But this is really hard for you. Or this is the masculine deciding to open up and tell somebody how they feel. So this is however is going on in your head. I mean, it could be mutual. It really just depends on your scenario right now. We got the Eight of Wands with a message. And the Three of Swords, disappointment. So I don't know, you might not hear what you like. I don't know if like all of a sudden maybe someone is brave enough to do this and maybe somebody doesn't reciprocate. But if you ask me, there's something here. It's almost like the universe is saying there's loyalty, right? Be brave enough. To me, it's like it's this person's feelings too, because they're coming in as the page. I don't. Did somebody shut something down? It's almost like whatever you hear, vice versa, is disappointing. Or maybe you opened up and you don't know what to think right this second. Or this is you just making a decision. This is all in your head. What do I do? But this is the next 48, so it looks like you're talking about it because you have messaging there. So something's gonna be discussed. Tell me about the Page of Cups. This, whatever this is apparently hard to talk about. It's the Three of Swords. So this is not an easy discussion. But we knew that with the Ten of Wands being here. Page of Cups, please. Page of Cups. I kind of wanted to get this energy out before we did a push, too. So makes sense why I held off on the push for a little while. Man, it really doesn't know what to say about this Page of Cups energy. Just being extremely particular. Page of Cups, please. Five of Cups, regret. Yeah, see, there's something going on here. I feel like someone's changing their perspective when it comes to something at the Hangman at the bottom of the deck with whatever relationship this. You know, don't give up hope, because after that, with the Two of Cups, you have the Nine of Cups with the Star and the Ace of Wands. So I feel like there's something here. But in the meantime, this is here too. So you're talking about sorrows, regrets, disappointment, or somebody's holding something in. Tell me about the Ten of Wands. So it looks like the weight is going to be lifted at some point in the next 48. So give it a little time. Nine of Cups. And again, the Star, Ace of Wands. And this was just at the bottom of the deck that I just read off to you guys. So, I feel like this is really like, this looks like why there's a reason someone's not opening up. But you got messaging. So they might be messaging someone about this. Or talking to someone about this. It's almost like someone needs to make a decision. And this is one hell of a decision. It requires bravery, owning up to your own shit. Like, it requires a lot of stuff to get to your happiness. You know, so it's almost like a karmic wrap-up. Seven of Wands wanted to come out. Tell me about this Ten of Wands. Three of Cups just came out. So there might be a third party here. Or somebody's still in the energy. Or making a decision to wrap something up. So there is going to be communication about this, okay, in the next 2 days. Two of Cups was underneath that. So you will be conversating about this in the next 48. About how someone feels. I don't know who's doing the opening. Can you tell me about the Eight of Wands? I don't know who's opening up. It could be the Page of Swords. So it could be the masculine. But it almost looks like the way the arrows are going, it almost looks like the feminine shooting it to the masculine. Or it's just going to be a lot of back and forth. Like, it's his back is turned. Like, he hasn't opened up the conversation yet. You know what I mean? But he knows he needs to make this decision. Something's not fully wrapped up, troops, with the Three of Cups and Five of Cups. Clear as day. Because the Three and the Five is an Eight. So that would be the Eight of Cups. Someone needs to completely walk away from a scenario. There's no completion here. It's someone must still be in the process or thinking about it. I feel like it's more of a process because there's communication versus Eight of Swords being all up in your head. So someone's still feeling this, whatever this is. So they're deciding, you know. Tell me about this Two of Wands. To open up and talk about things, I don't know what you'll necessarily be discussing. Just have some patience. It is regarding your future, but somebody, it's like Five of Swords, there could be some arguing, or it's just, it's a loss, you know what I mean? So somebody, I think, definitely is out of the picture. I just want to get a different, tell me about the Two of Wands. I'm not looking at that as like narcissistic energy or arguing. Like, it's not like that. This is, because it's the Page of Cups, it's about moving forward. Yeah, see, like, where your happiness lies. Like, oh, someone could have had a family. And now with the Page of Cups, they're seeing someone or something differently. Making a choice regarding someone. This is also a very sacred, these two together is a very sacred relationship, a very sacred something you have with someone. So to me, this person has a family or was already involved. Because that, to me, is an ending. It's the Ten of Cups. Tell me about the Ten of Cups. And the Five of Swords was just out there, right? So they're still going through, yeah, like they're changing their mind. Yeah, see, it's over. King of Pentacles, same King of Pentacles with the Two of Wands, right? Could be dealing with an Aquarius. It doesn't matter. Still kind of all up in their head regarding this person, new love, yada, yada, okay? So the person you're dealing with, if this is not you, is still going through this. So patience, you know, is required. I don't think that's linked to you. This is a situation where there's an ending. And it could have been, it could be, you know, that the decision has already been made. And for others, it's still up in the air. It's almost like the person wants to move forward but has a lot of regret moving forward. So you guys are in a tough position. Looks like you're going to talk about it though. So I don't know if your best advice is, I think for now, if you're the one on the other end of the spectrum, you know, hang in there, because it looks like this change is happening for the best. Star at the bottom of the deck. So if you're in this scenario and you're the one that's kind of like, you're the new person. Let's see what advice Spirit has for you. Because something's still not wrapped up. So that can't be easy for you. And you do have big, happy changes. Okay? So it does look like you guys will still have whatever it is that's going on and what you guys want and deserve. I mean, it's big, happy changes, troops. Okay? So you kind of got to hang in there. Basically, that's obviously your call, you know what I mean, on how you guys want to proceed. Next 48, please. And you got abundance. All right, I'm a limitless being. I can manifest whatever it is I desire and put it into physical reality. This is telling me pay attention to your visions, your thoughts. Keep focused on a desired outcome type energy versus this. Because if you're focused, somebody's already focused on this. So if you're both focusing on this, nothing can move, right? So universe is telling you the changes are here. The happiness is coming. This abundance, you know, and another word, is it just another word for happiness? I think a lot of people with tarot place it with money, right? But abundance is mind, body, and soul. It's well-rounded energy. So be careful with your thoughts. So it looks like you're going to be talking about it. So, and at the bottom of the deck you have, I'm attracted to those who serve my higher good, right? So this could be dealing with an important spiritual relationship here. There needs to be trust and courage, you know. But this can't be an easy scenario, because the energy you're dealing with is, you know, still heartbroken, disappointed. Something's over. It doesn't mean that, you know, they want it to be over, or maybe they did want it to be over. It's however it works for you guys' scenario, right? But it's almost like they don't want to hurt this other person. You know what I mean? It's one of those scenarios where it looks like there was a third party or something. Because it's bringing in pain and regret, you know? So it's not that this energy wants to stay in the past. It's they do want to move forward, but they still have the disappointment and regret. So try to be compassionate with this person. I'm not saying to coddle the energy. I'm just saying that, you know, endings are hard. You've all been through them. So put that into consideration too. And I wouldn't move fast here, because this energy can get very confused. You don't want this energy to push back. Because I feel like you might even push back from this energy, to be honest with you, because you're carrying that weight too. You're not looking at something as big, happy changes right now. That's a given. There's no way you don't know that. You have to feel that or have the inner knowing. We're not naive. Listen to your intuition. And I'm not saying leave this scenario. It's just, yeah, this person can be happy with their current situation, but this is their karma. This still has to be dealt with. And it's not personal. It has nothing to do with you. I'm sure you guys help each other, lean on each other, which is nice, and maybe that's exactly what's needed right now. But this energy can't remain here. So it looks like in the next 48 hours that there's going to be this type of change. So this energy subsides. What's up, Buttercup?
The message is working, so I brought him upstairs.
Has she been out? So it looks like in the next 48, this energy is going to subside a little bit. Looks like it would turn more into bravery. Because you got changes here. Not the type of changes that happen overnight, but the type of changes that are worth hanging in. Seeing something through. Okay. So, I hope that helped you guys. And I'll see you soon. Love you. Bye.